Jenny here with another workout for you. This week we have got another triple Tabata workout. We're going to focus on legs, core, chest and triceps. So it's going to be a quick workout, 12 minutes. Please remember to warm up before we get started. And remember to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will see you in the workout. Let's go. Okay, so the first set of Tabata, we have a squat jump burpee and arches tap. We're just going to alternate the two exercises. We have 8 sets, and we will do now in 4, 3, 2, 1. So firstly, you're going to do a squat diagonal, bottom center, tap, burpee. Diagonal, to the center, out, burpee. Okay, so next time we have the arches tap. I'm gonna go in. Let's go. Tap, switch. Remember to keep this spine in a nice neutral position so you're not kind of, your back isn't rounded. Keep the chest lifted as much as possible. You just do a little tap. And if you look forward, that helps you keep your posture. Well done. Okay, round 2, back to the squat push-up, squat burpee, sorry. Ready, go. Down, down, centre, jump up. Good. Excellent, okay. Breathe, catch your breath back in the breaks. Ready, arches squat, arches tap, tap, switch. Good. Excellent. Keep it going. Breathe. Nice. Stay in there. You've got 5 seconds. Easy, good. Again, remember to breathe, back to the burpee, let's go, jump down, good, out, in, reach up, nice, last one, good, rest it out. Breathe. We are over halfway on this first set. I'll just tap. Go. Tap. Good. Keep it going. So from the side, looks like this. Okay? So your back is in a nice neutral position. Breathe. And rest. We have one more of each set. Whew. Ready. Go. Down, down. Land soft, yeah? On the squat, make sure your weight is going out back through the heels. Control. Good. Final exercise. Breathe. Ready? Go. Tap. Nice and light on the feet. Control. Breathe. Still keeping that chest lifted. Good. Stay with it. Last 2 seconds. Go 4, 3, 2, and 1. Excellent. Well done. Grab a quick drink. And we'll go for round 2. So our next set, we have push-up and tricep dip. So you will need a chair or a stool or something like that. If you feel like you need a bit more of a rest, you can pause each section, have a bit more of a rest, and then get straight back into. So we've got push-ups and tricep dips. So we'll start with push-ups. Remember your variations in push-ups. I will go through them as we're doing them. So you have your box push-up here, down and up, keeping that body weight forward. That is your easiest option. Or you can go half push-up, still keeping that body weight forward. Or finally, you have your foot. Yeah? Good, so it's completely up to you which one you use. And then we're gonna work on triceps. Yeah? Keep the bottom close to the chair. And again, different levels. Legs in easier, legs out harder. Good, try and get that full range of movement. Working into the back of the arms. Nice. Good. Excellent. They are tough. Okay, back to the push-up. So, you're working various triceps and your push-ups as well, so it is going to be a killer this set. Well done. Back to your triceps. So each set you might need to change tap down a level as you go on because it will get harder. Breathe. Good. So we go inhale down, exhale up. Good. When you do this at home, make sure your chair is maybe against a wall so it's not going to slide back. Good. Back to your push-up. If you want to do a quick tricep stretch, we're here. Go. Breathe. Body weight forward. Try to push up and not back. Oh. Final set. Thank God. Okay. Last tricep dips. We're good. Go. Remember, you can bring your feet in to make it easier if you want to. Great for the bingo wings, this set. Well done, guys. That was tough. Stretch it out. Here. Good. Final round of Tabatas. Let's go. Okay, so final set of Tabata, we have a plank jack and V-sits. So it's a core blast. You're still getting that cardio workout as well. So let's get started. We're going to go in five. So in this position here, in the plank position, and all you're gonna do is jump out and in, like this. Breathe. If you need to, you can go out, out, in. Little steps, yeah? If you need to. Breathe. Good. And then we're going to go V-sits. So, lie back, arms reach out, ready, leg up, sit up, Slight pause at the top, come back down. Good control. You can as well bend your knees for an easier option if you prefer. Excellent. Okay, back to these plank jacks. Okay, keep your core switched on. Breathe, go. So nice and light in the feet if you can. Keeping that body weight forwards. Control. Good, and I can feel this already. 5 seconds. 2, 1, rest. Oh man, that's only the second set though. Okay, so back to your V-sit. Go. Exhale up, inhale down. Good. Okay, it's getting tough now, but it's all good. We want it to get tough. Set, go, breathe. If all else fails and you really struggle, you can just hold a plank. Yeah, that's fine. 5 seconds. 2 and 1. Oh man. We only have to do one more of those. So, back to your V-sit. Are we good? Go. Keep it going. Control 5 seconds. One more of each. One more of each. And then we are done. Breathe, yeah? Go. Keep going. This is your last set of these. You're doing fantastic. Stay with it. 5 seconds, come on. Yay. We're nearly at the end, last exercise. Ready, go. Stay with it. 10 seconds, come on. Well done, guys. Good stuff. Well done, everyone. You did a fantastic job. So that's another workout in 12 minutes, working pretty much all of the body, pretty much. So let me know what you think in the comments below. Let me know what you want to see in the future. Remember, please subscribe to my channel and hit the little bell notification if you haven't already to get notified when I upload new videos. And I will see you all very shortly. Bye.